the wilderness. Went to Colorado in the early 90s. We're going to backpack in and hunt for elk and mule deer. And we backpacked in. We backpacked in 9 miles. Tough night in the bushes. Got daylight the next day. Things were looking up. We knew he was in the middle of nowhere. We had prepared this right here. The reason I brought it, this is the pack. This is the pack I had with me. And everything in it I needed to spend the night in the woods. In the first afternoon, the sun come out, the clouds cleared, and we decided to head up on the mountain just a little ways above camp and check it out and see how things were going. We took off and ran right into a big bull elk. We took off chasing that elk. One thing led to another. The big bull got away from us, the other ones got shot. Started getting dark. I could see our camp. Our camp was a little speck. When you're far enough away that your camp is a speck, your camp's a long way away. It was getting dark. And I started going down through all these gullies and these little sloughs, and the rocks was anywhere from the size of a bowling ball to a Volkswagen. Footing was kind of shifting and shaking. I thought, boy, I'm going to get a flashlight. Guess where my flashlight was? It was in that pack right there. Guess where my pack was? Down a canyon. I was in a bind. I wasn't as tough as I thought I was. I thought I was a mountain man. I thought I was prepared. I thought I was ready. The mountain kicked my tail and sent me home. If I could have got away with it, I'd sat on a rock and cry. But my buddy came and found me, and he had a flashlight. He had to lead me off the mountain like a little girl. No more tough guy. A couple days later, I got smart. I went down in the oak brush, down to locate. I actually shot a mule deer, had a successful hunt. I got to find my way home now to the camp. Well, I got a topo map, I got a compass, I'm in pretty good shape. So I pulled my compass out, and I don't know if it was the elevation change or what it was, but all the liquid was gone out of my sealed chamber, which was no longer sealed. My needle was laid off the side, and my compass wasn't working. And the oak brush was a head high, and I couldn't really see like the terrain, but I was able to get my topo map out. I found some landmarks, and I got out of there. Day two, strike two, no more tough guy. Wasn't doing real good. See, I thought I had it all under control. But when the going got tough, I wasn't as under control as I thought I was. You know, life does us the same way. A lot of times as men, we think we got it handled. But the truth is, we haven't been tested yet. And when you're going to find out when you get tested, how ready you really are.